math right now?
All right, if x squared plus x squared plus...
Oh, no way.
He calls me out if I do it wrong, too. Hold on. X squared plus x squared plus 2 is 130. What is x? Did I do that right? 8! He got it.
I haven't got it yet.
I was about to say,
God, man, that's awesome. I don't think he should be a doctor. I think he should be a mathematician.
That is.
128, yeah? Oh, plus 2, you said.
Plus 2, yeah. All right. If x squared plus x squared plus 22 minus 20 equals 100. It's a tough one. What is x? X squared plus x squared. 7! Yeah.
Oh, where'd you get the 49 from?
X squared plus x squared plus 22 minus 20 equals 100.
So that's 2 minus
20. That's 100 minus 20, which is 98. And you divide that in half,
right.
It would be 49.
You had it.
And then
that's
square root.
All right, one more.
Yes!
All right. X squared times 4 is 100. What is that?
5.
Wait. Oh, yeah, okay.
All right.
Yeah, give me a second. Oh, yeah, okay.
All right, X squared plus X squared is 162. What is X?
Got it.
All right. 9.
Does he tutor? I have like a business math.
He helps teach people how to do math. Mommy used to tutor math.
Well, that's what this guy did that last job I did. I'm sure he made a killing.
Can you spell hard work? Can you do spelling bee?
What?
Do you do spelling bee?
Yeah, he's really good though. He's got a nice vocabulary in spelling.
How do you spell alpaca?
Alpaca. A-L-P-A-C-K. I mean, C-A.